on our way to Palmyra, which is 2.5 hours outside of Damascus.
What were you aiming for here? Just the Baghdad, or do you want the...
No, I mean, just a, yeah, if you can make sure that you see that. No, that's okay.
Is it a good lighter, or is it like a pick?
Okay. Oh, we live in Damascus.
3 months ago, I died in the
car. Grayish hair? Was he wearing a hat?
February 5, 2009 in Tadmor, also known as Palmyra. And these are mostly Roman buildings. Queen Zenobia was here at one point. It's a major point in the Silk Route between China and Europe.
Portugal's doorways. Portugal is a Greek word. The doorways that have wooden roofs and the wood from Lebanon, cedar wood. The area of this temple, 220 by 210 meters. You are recording? It's animals here. This is the entrance for animals to be sacrificed. What did they sacrifice? Cattles, sheep, goats, camels, cows, but no pigs. You see the fish spices?
Oh.
Sagittarius. Scorpion.
That's cool.
Aquarius. The other is gone. Destroyed. You see Bel? This is Bel, god of the gods. Bel with six.
You can pray now if you want.
No.
You have to go to the mosque.
We have 5 minutes. Why? When the sunrise, it will make reflection shining as minaret to guide the lost people in the desert. But Ottoman stole them. Finally, let's go to see the wine press machine.
Well, they have done some restaurants.
Here? Hot, hot, hot. Palmyra. Come on. Hut, hut, hut. Hut.
You want to go fast?
Not yet. I'm filming.
Where do you come from?
Casanova. No, 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 no. Here we are on the main causeway in...
There's the main of the street.
Let me get Casanova to turn this way.
There's the theater.
The theater. The amphitheater.
The theater of Roman.
Come on, Casanova. Let's get going. February 2009. One of the great Roman amphitheaters. There's more Roman history here than there is in Rome. That's an Ottoman castle.
You don't want to buy the car?
Good, my friend, this car. Very low prices.
Show my friend.
Show my friend. Show my friend. Show my friend.
Hello, shukran.
No, Thailand. Just don't go around with this. Vision.
Friend, you forget the mother.
I didn't forget anything. city of Palmyra. Ottoman Empire fort overlooking the city of Palmyra, and Iraq over there in the background, about 200 kilometers away.
How old are you?
12.
12? I bought some. How much?
100.
I got mine for 50.
Which day?
I already got.
$50.
Yes. $50 is...
Wow. There's Palmyra. In the 12th or 13th century, eh? This was built by the Ottomans. And then it goes. Baghdad Cafe is about halfway between Palmyra and Damascus. It's also on the road to Baghdad. Bedouin tent. Bedouin tent. I don't know why they have these guys here. maybe to keep animals away from the chickens. Panan Airport.
Please.
Nakhon Phanom. There's my bus. 50 baht. So here we are leaving Nakhon Phanom at 8:30. Tommy is the driver. Hello, Tommy.
Yeah.
This is Isan. We'll see those dogs throughout these pictures, I suppose. And then there's the Mekong River, and on the other side is Laos.
Yes.
As they say here, not Laos. Where does the Mekong start? Chang beer? You call that Chang beer? Swati cap. Whiskey. What's in the bottles? Whiskey for drivers?
Wait.
This is the town of Tat Ton. Buddha when he was old. King Bhumibol, born December 5, believed to be in his 80s, one of the longest serving monarchs in history. It's believed to be sacred because the breastbone relic of Buddha has been installed. The shrine is situated at Wat Phrao Thai. Here's the museum. This was made a royal temple in 1952, but it's over 500 years old, this temple. Bird cages, you buy the cage and set the birds free for good luck. Then they sell snails, fish, and some sort of eel. I don't know why people would want to buy these, but apparently they like it. What's cooking today? Looks like those are fried frogs. Frogs?
Yep.
Fish from Mekong River?
Mm. A lot.
And other bits and pieces. We've come across some water buffalo who are not too keen on me. Quite frightened, and he ran away. That's how water buffalo speak, little squeaks. Start out at Nakampanam. We drive down here to the Royal Temple and then get to Muktahan. And this is Isa. Okay, try it. On their nips.
So ladies?
Looks like Stanley Park.
Yeah. This part's a secret, I'm not sure you're allowed to
know that. Where do you get your fish from? That's the big question.
Sometimes they have the sign that says fish from the Dead Sea.
What we have is a gate on the Syrian side because they're worried about some things that they usually are. And we have a gate in the middle with RMPs which do both checks because they want to ensure we don't cause problems with the local security. So when we cross towards here, they look at where the bride would come and where the husband would come. And then they walk this way, they open the gate, the whole family walks out of here, the Syrian part of the family, and then she never gets by. On each side of that fence, you see we have our own team, the occupied side very well, and from close you can see a fence. Today we're not going to the fence, but you see how green it is.
He's going to the occupied territories.
No, but not because now they're washing the cars because they're sworn to in Israel. So they're spraying the outside of the car, and so both of them kind of wear masks when we walk in. Because we have freedom movement in all of Israel, so eventually one of us could get sick or we could bring the virus on a vehicle. The thing that's weird is they spray the outside vehicle, there's no spray on the inside of anything. So normally if you get sick, we're inside the vehicle, we're still outside the vehicle, it's still infected. But whatever. they can do it. As long as it doesn't impede our freedom of movement, we have no...
I saw it here.